Hi, this is Preeti Gautam. I would like to give a quick start on the topic that what is digital marketing and how it can be beneficial for an individual. Well, in simple words, digital marketing can be the marketing of the business or a website on a web so that it can cover the targeted audience and can expand the outreach of the business. The social presence of business has become very necessary in order to reach to peak heights. I'm working as digital marketing expert at Amritsar Digital Academy from the last 2 years. Our academy toils very hard to provide the students with the best knowledge related to digital marketing aspects. We cover each and every element in our 3 months course that include SEM, SMM, YouTube marketing, content marketing, and much more. In the current digital scenario, it is very important to run in the same pace, and we believe in that. Our academy's sole motive is to make our students learn and grow in the field of digital marketing. The faculty that is working with us are experts in their field and believe in the overall growth of the student in terms of learning and practice of the concepts. This provides an inspirational and motivational environment to a student. So give a start to your upcoming successful and bright future now with digital marketing.